Chismosas, can somebody please go check in on Will? Because I feel like this man is more obsessed with Faye than Carol G is. And we need to talk about it because I feel like he's lost his mind. Now, if you guys are wondering what I'm talking about, Fade and Young Miko did an interview with Complex Magazine that Anuel obviously saw and he was upset about because they said that the GOAT trap song was Dile by Bad Bunny. Now, I guess Anuel took offense that he didn't say any of his songs, so he went and started attacking Fade. And we thought that was the end of it, but no, we should know better because Anuel never drops anything. He's like reverse Elsa. He never lets it go. So he posted this on his Instagram and he's talking about his new song, Razones, and then he went in on Faye. He said, tu mujer me ama, cabrón. Preocúpate por eso y no por mentir en cuál es el mejor trap de todos los tiempos. Y tu opinión no importa un bicho con el bigote ese de merenguero, cabrón. Tu opinión no va a confundir a nadie. El video en el último slide del post tiene uno de los mejores traps de todos los tiempos que la mayoría son míos, mi niño. Now, for those of you guys who need a translation, he said, your woman is in love with me, MF. Worry about that and not about lying about what is the best trap song of all time. Because your opinion, it doesn't matter at all. And that little mustache that you have of a merenguero, oh my God. Your opinion is not gonna confuse anybody. Now, I know he didn't just come for Faye's little mustache. I know he just didn't, but it gets worse. Then he started posting clips of his concert in Spain and having little remarks like this. A mí me cantan todas las canciones completas, no 15 segundos de TikTok. Which translated means they sing all my songs completely, not just 15 seconds that they heard on TikTok. And they said singing or rapping, they're singing all of it. Spain, you guys saved my life. If it wasn't for you guys, I would be not alive or in jail. Then he posted this that has a little goat on it, which we all know he thinks he is, but I don't. Then he went even deeper into the whole drama with Bad Bunny and Fade saying that Dile was the best trap song of all time. La ocasión también es otra más de mis canciones de todas las que están un millón de veces más cabronas que Dile. Pregúntale a Bad que la cantaba cuando yo estaba preso para jumpear sus party gritando Free Anuel. Y ni nos conocíamos, pero a partir del momento que salí de preso, se acabó el amor por mí. Ah, me empezaron a ver como competencia y me trataban de hipocresía. Tirándome en todas las canciones para después negarlo asustado. Ahora no quiero arreglarlo con nadie y no voy a parar de demostrarle quién soy yo hasta mi último respiro. And then he put the goat emoji. Now for my chismosas, I need a translation. He said, La Ocasión is another one of his songs that is a million times better than Dile. Just ask Bad Bunny because he used to play it in his party so he could jumpstart this party screaming Free Anuel. But then I got out of prison and all the love was gone. And then he started seeing me like competition. And he started acting like a hypocrite, throwing shade at me in songs and then denying it because you were scared. Now I'm not trying to fix things with anybody and I'm not gonna stop trying to show you guys who I am until my last breath. You think he would be done there, but he kept going. He said, culpables también es mejor que Dile. Pregúntale a tu mujer. Culpable is also better than Dile. Just ask your woman. Look how they sing all the verses, the same or more as they sing the chorus. Now, guys, I really don't understand what Anuel's obsession with Fade is. I feel like Fade breathes and Anuel is like, I took that shit personally. That's it. And at this point, I feel like this is just a game for him. I don't even feel like he necessarily feels this way, but he knows that when he starts trolling people, that he gets more engagement. And I can't even fault him for that, but he's just like, what is wrong with him? But anyways, chismosas, I'm very curious to know if anybody else feels the way I feel, like he's doing way too much. Let me know your opinions on this situation down below in the comments. And don't forget to like and follow for more gossip, chisme, and all things tea.